I had entered into a marriage in the summer of my 21st year, and the bells rang for our wedding. Only now do I remember it clear. All right, all right, all right.
You should be more afraid of me than that. You should do those all rights. Let's do that one more time. Ready? Here we go.
All right.
Yeah.
All right. All right.
Oh, yeah.
No more a rake and no more a bachelor. I was wedded and it whetted my thirst until her womb starts spilling out babies. Only then did I reckon my curse. All right. All right, all right.
That's it. Again.
All right, all right, all right. First came Isaiah with his crooked little fingers. Then came Charlotte and that wretched girl Dawn. Ugly Mephanwy died on delivery, mercifully taking her mother along. All right, all right, all right. What can one do when one is a widower, shamefully saddled with three little pests? All I wanted was the freedom of a new life, so my burden I began to divest. All right,
oh, all right,
oh. Charlotte, I buried after feeding her foxglove. Dawn was easy, she was drowned in the bath. Isaiah fought, but was easily bested. Burned his body for incurring my wrath.
All right,
all right, all right. And that's how I came, your humble narrator, to be living so easy. Expect that you think that I should be haunted, but it never really bothers me. All right,
all right.